Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, shining old river. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. West Virginia, oh mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, oh take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, oh mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I should have been home yesterday, yesterday. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, oh mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home to the place Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, shining old river. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place.
Bergetar jiwa di persada bercahaya, pertemuan harapan pertama kalinya. Bergetar jiwa menghadapi mimpi-mimpi sukar dipercaya, pintunya terbuka. Di sini jua memori tercipta, walau seketika terjalin kasih kita. Mungkin di sini kita akan terpisah, kenangan bersama tiada.
I would like to wish a happy retirement to our great teacher, Madam Teo Bon Chian. You have served as a teacher for 39 years, since January 1981. Thanks for everything. Stay safe, stay happy, and stay healthy. Thank you.
Hai Cikgu Teo, selamat sejahtera. Sepenuh perseraan Cikgu, saya mewakili bidang bahasa dan guru-guru SMK Labuan ingin mengucapkan jutaan terima kasih atas sumbangan perkhidmatan, bantuan, bimbingan dan kemesraan Cikgu berikan kepada kami, warga SMK Labuan. Cikgu juga telah banyak memberikan sumbangan ke arah peningkatan prestasi murid di sekolah, terutamanya mata pelajaran Bahasa Inggeris. Secara peribadi, saya juga amat terasa dan tersentuh apabila mengetahui Cikgu akan bersara. Macam baru saja mengenali Cikgu. Sungguh cepat masa berlalu. Banyak kenangan yang tidak dapat dilupakan bersama-sama pada waktu itu. Pada waktu pagi, kitalah antara yang datang awal ke sekolah, membantu kami terutamanya masa pandemik COVID-19 ini. Setiap kali bersua, pasti ada perkataan bos yang sinonim dengan tugas cikgu di bahagian buku teks. Akhir kata, saya dan warga SMK Labuan berdoa cikgu terus ceria, murah rezeki dan panjang umur. Ingatlah kami di SMK Labuan. Selamat bersara cikgu. Terima kasih cikgu.
For me, Cikgu Teo is the person that I look up to in teaching and also in life. She is a very dedicated teacher, very punctual, and she is one of the earliest to arrive in school every day. As a person, she is very humble and easy to be approached, and she has this warm motherly figure. She's very experienced and knowledgeable, and I always seek her for advice and I learn a lot from her. She is basically the backbone of SMK Labuan English panel. To Madam Teo, thank you for your guidance, advices, and I hope that you will enjoy your retirement there with your beloved husband, your beautiful children and grandchildren, and thank you for your service, Madam.
To Cikgu Teo Bun Chan, I want to wish you a happy retirement. Thank you for your services throughout the years. I wish you nothing but love, health, and also happiness.
Dear Teacher Teo, congratulations on your 40 years of teaching in this school. You inspired me, my friends, and so many generations. Thank you for your wisdom, your kindness, and positivity over all these years. Thank you for taking the time to listen, encourage and share with us. I'm so blessed to have such a wonderful and awesome teacher in my life. Best wishes for this new chapter on your life. Happy retirement and we will miss you. Goodbye, teacher.
Hello, teacher. I just want you to know that I'm very thankful to have you as my English teacher. Thank you for all the knowledge and advices. Happy retirement.
Thank you. saya Cikgu Cecilia, guru besar SKSNN dan mewakili seluruh warga di sini ingin mengucapkan Kak Sam selamat bersara wajib. Terima kasih di atas pengorbanan, komitmen, kepakaran dan usaha Kak Sam selama 21 tahun bersama SKSNN demi untuk memberikan kecemerlangan anak-anak murid SKSNN. Yang pasti, kejayaan SKSNN sehingga hari ini juga merupakan titik temu Kak Sam. Dari murid yang tidak mengenal guru, tidak tahu membaca, tetapi dengan kesabaran, kepakaran dan pengalaman Kak Sam, anak-anak murid ini telah berjaya mengenal huruf dan lancar membaca sebelum mereka naik ke tahun 2. Saya dan rakan-rakan yang lain akan merindui Kak Sam kerana Kak Sam merupakan seorang sahabat dan kakak yang sentiasa memberikan semangat dan berkongsi pengalaman manis dan pahit beliau berada di SKSNN. Kak Sam, kami doakan semoga Kak Sam sentiasa sihat, ceria dan panjang umur. Akhir kata dari saya, terima kasih sekali lagi atas komitmen Kak Sam yang cemerlang untuk murid-murid SKSNN. Jasamu sentiasa dikenang. Always remember this, Kak Sam. We always love you. Sekian, terima kasih.